have Rashawn Lee coming to the ring right now. I tell you what, again, this one you are definitely going to enjoy, ladies and gentlemen. His opponent, ladies and gentlemen, Malik Hasanov from Azerbaijan, taking on Rashawn Lee. I look forward to this one. So here we go. This is bout number four, ladies and gentlemen. We're just about ready for the opening bell. Round number one, bout number four, ladies and gentlemen. As you see, no headgear, no gloves. 3 minutes.
How
round.
Long is
not
the minute?
You see commonly in the world of amateur boxing, but we're not. But what you normally see is not boxers of this elite level, which is why it is an elite invitational USA Boxing here in Pueblo, Colorado. And that bell takes us to round number one. Hasanov in the red corner from Azerbaijan, taking on Lee in the blue corner from the USA. Watch the hand speed of Rashawn Lee. You get an opportunity to see a bit more of a filling out process a lot of times. Swinging and missing with that big right hook over the top is Hasanov. Good job by Lee to avoid that. Hasanov very active, you see, on his toes, bouncing, moving forward, trying to be first. And it's such a pleasure to see the talent level from places around the world. You know, we have a tendency, because the best basketball is played in America, we have a tendency to overlook the talent that exists in other places. And so when you get an opportunity to see it side by side, like we're looking at right now in the ring with Hasanov and Lee, lead one of the better young American boxers in the country and in the world. But right now, in there with Lee Hasanov from Azerbaijan, looking pretty evenly matched at the moment. But you have an opportunity to have a bit more of a 3 round process, the 3 minute rounds. You have to be much more aware of the punishment that you take without the headgear. As you see Hasanov coming forward, trying to make work with that left hand. Rashawn Lee taking his time. He's from Rock Island, Illinois, ladies and gentlemen. He's got a birthday coming up, so this wouldn't be a bad present. As you see Hasanov being the aggressive coming forward, Lee is doing a nice job of avoiding any real punishment, but hasn't had an opportunity to land very much of his own just yet here in this contest. Just under a minute to go in round number one. Now you see Lee flashing the jab. Stepping forward is Lee. Hasanov still on his toes, still bouncing. Now he's coming forward, missing over the top. Nice up and under by Rashawn Lee. Keep your head up, says the official.
That's a good shot.
Hasanov. Behind that left hand, just real